Another day here in sunny San Diego, and welcome back to another episode of Scratch to Scratch, where I start from scratch, completely nothing, try to become a scratch golfer by every means possible. And this is another day on the grind. This is part two of the first part, yesterday's practice session, all on full swing. Yesterday was a short game. If you want to watch that, go to that. But this is basically on all the irons and all the drills that my coaches have been telling me in order to, you know, hone in on the fundamentals. So without wasting time, let's get into it. Fitting my shots because I'm putting my pressure on my back foot more. Gotta be cognizant of my left foot. I think we should be good, so practice a couple of these doing that, and then go down to the 9 and then switch up the drill to get some tempo. Alright, so now I'm gonna hit the 9 iron, work on tempo a lot. Kind of just wanna do this ball drill where I work on the take weight tempo, and then I'm gonna work on fast, slow, slow, fast at the top of the backswing. So let's get that dialed in with a 9 iron and then keep going down. Thank you. Fast on the downswing, and I didn't rotate a lot, pulled this a bit, and that's kind of like a commonality now. If I rush the downswing, I tend to pull a slight bit, but I'll get the dial and do this for a bit, go down 9-8, and then we'll kind of come back to the 7. So yeah, I'm just gonna hit a couple balls here doing that, and then we'll cut to when I'm hitting the 7. Alright, go with the 7. We got the 7 in hand now. We're just gonna do the same drills. Get a dialed with this, and then we'll start doing full swings. Thank you.
All right, I'm just gonna finish a couple of these bowls of seven, hit the five, and then maybe hit the driver. The tee is pretty low though, but yeah, we'll see. All right. All right, hitting the five iron now. One thing I realized is if I don't rotate the shoulders way too much to get the inside, it's gonna pull so hard. So we're just gonna focus on shoulder turn.
Thank you.
it does go more, I'm probably a driver. All right, we're gonna drive her, but the tee is so short, so we'll see how it goes.
Just grab it.
Finish this off with a 60 degree and call it a day.
Go pay.
I'm gonna squeeze in here and grab that empty. Thank you.
PSA, that's a wrap for today's video. Alright guys, I'll see you tomorrow.